becoming so positive, but still your art, you know, a lot of things focuses on darker subjects.
This is a very, very, very important question, and a beautiful question. The artist doesn't have to suffer to show suffering. And this is a big, big secret. In fact, if you just think about it a little bit, if suffering made great art, you guys could just beat the shit out of yourselves with hammers all day, and you'd be there. It's the reverse. You know, you want happiness, you want energy, you want ideas, and you want to be pumped up and rolling with these ideas. Without an idea, you're nothing. Without an energy, you're nothing. Without creativity, problem solving, you know, the thing, intuition, you're nothing. All that exists within an unbounded, infinite ocean of it, and it's yours. You just got to experience it. Then each one of us on the surface anyway is different. So you're going to fall in love with certain ideas. Now, it's just like I say with girls. You know, you like maybe like blondes. And you just like blondes. And somebody else likes brunettes. But you're going to start, when you start meditating, you're going to get, you know, deeper and deeper. The ideas are going to get blonder and blonder, and you're going to fall deeper and deeper in love with them. And you're going to know how, because you're getting all this, you know, more and more creativity, more and more energy, you're going to know what to do with those ideas and do it better and better. And it just goes that way. You'll still maybe like darker things, but you don't have to suffer to do those dark things. And it's not just dark things. It's human nature, human conditions, human stories. And so they lead you here, they lead you here. You're going to love a lot of bright, shiny things, too. And stories have contrast, conflicts, all kinds of things floating through it. You want understanding. You want more and more understanding, the whole thing. And it's all within. It's all within. There's no problem. It's like the problem is the secret, another secret, negativity is the enemy to creativity. I say another example. If you are vomiting and you have a splitting headache and diarrhea on top of that, how much creativity are you going to be doing today? And how much are you going to feel like if you had to work? How good are you going to feel about it? Negativity, enemy to creativity. It's common sense.
Next.